seen you.
Yeah.
I haven't seen you.
Hiking every weekend. And
this one? No.
I
kid around the world from Kansas City to Seoul.
Right,
exactly.
This is a good example.
Sir,
there's a sign here that says, please keep off the grass.
Sorry,
I
didn't see it.
Hey, everyone, there's a sign that says, keep off the grass.
Grass all over.
Yeah, you're not supposed to go
over
those places.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Sorry. Well, this is a cool
one. Corporate stroll, and there's people walking on it.
What kind of maintenance is being done?
We, believe it or not, we had woodpeckers.
No, I would believe it.
So they had to replace, they attacked the balconies on the front and the back.
Oh, the wood, okay.
Oh, yeah, and they had to replace it. They put blue painter's tape on it for a while, but that didn't. So.
I mean, I've had them peck, I have a metal siding house and they'll still peck on that.
Oh, I've got a family living in mine. I've got a cedar house and they pecked a hole and
they actually pecked a hole?
Oh yeah. Pecked two holes.
That's not good.
And now that the babies are in there, once the babies are done, we'll fill it. But I feed the woodpecker, so my neighbor says, that's your fault because you feed them. if you're okay.
I don't feed them, but I think they're cute. So.
Oh, I adore the birds.
We have some barn swallows that have built a nest, and the babies are now, I figure in another week or two they'll be flying.
Yeah.
So it was fun to watch.
Yeah, we always have a house finch.
Oh, cool.
On one of our lights out front every year. Now they've taken to putting it in the ferns.
Oh, okay.
So, you know, you walk out the door to Waterman, you get dive bombed by the...
It's better than woodpeckers, though.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Sorry, man. It seems like a dry run, but
jump it.